Just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Second! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right. We made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit. Hey, Lamar, that was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's hood. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Thank you.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Respectful-ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that stretch tolerate are the ones that work this pole like that.
Hey, man, he got Stretch. Man, roll on his ass.
Thank you.
clear. Your pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man? What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut!
This is crap. Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Hi. You're right.
Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix. And this is the result. Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on under the hood. This is a land of dreams. And sometimes these dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
That's bullshit.
Oh my god! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Requesting backup for 187 at Del Perro Pier. System reported as FIB agent detained. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 918 Victor.
A visual. Moving to engage.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck. Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.